I was just fitting the Burley trailer to the new touring trike. Bit disappointed really, because of the difference in the back wheel, for instance, the disc brake. I can't fit the bracket upside down to give me some decent clearance. As you can see, look at that, there's not much clearance on there, is there really? That's going to do some damage if you hit a sleeping policeman or whatever. I can't see a way around it really. If you could get an arm that was that way round but bent the other way, it would be perfect. If Burley could make one bent the other way round, it would be perfect. But you can't use that way round on the other side because of the gears and whatever. But yeah, I think really, unless I can get an arm that's that way round, I'm not going to be able to use a trailer.